टुडे प्रोफेसर डॉक्टर मनोज कुमार विल गिव द लेक्चर ऑफ द हिज बुक ऑफ द परफॉर्मेंस मैनेजमेंट एंड विल डिस्कस अबाउट द बैरियर्स टू द परफॉर्मेंस प्लानिंग. व्हाट आर द डिफरेंट बैरियर्स आर देयर ऑफ द परफॉर्मेंस प्लानिंग. इफ यू प्लान समथिंग फॉर टू द परफॉर्मेंस, उसमें क्या क्या बैरियर्स हैं, आप परफॉर्मेंस कैसे नहीं कर सकते हैं, वो आपको परफॉर्मेंस प्लानिंग के बारे में आपको डिस्कस करेंगे. द बैरियर्स टू द परफॉर्मेंस प्लानिंग कैन बी कैटेगराइज एज फॉलो. ऑर्गेनाइजेशनल बैरियर. मोस्ट ऑफ द टेडिनेस ऑर्गेनाइजेशन आर नॉट इन द फेवर ऑफ द परफॉर्मेंस प्लानिंग. जो ट्रेडिशनल ऑर्गेनाइजेशन है उसमें चेंज लाना डिफिकल्ट है इन द फेवर ऑफ द परफॉर्मेंस प्लानिंग. आप उसको चेंज नहीं कर सकते हैं. अकॉर्डिंग टू दीज ऑर्गेनाइजेशन spending time on the performance planning is just the wastage of the time. This is the wastage of the time. These organizations believe that they have strong implementation strategy. Indian company tend to spend 30% time on the planning and remaining 70% on the implementation, where the MNC usually spend 70% time on the performance planning and the remaining 30% time on the strategy implementation. This is the difference between the Indian company and the multinational company of the Germany, of the France, of the Australia. The performance planning time is the different for the MNC and for the 30% time on the strategy implementation. Individual barriers are there. Lack of the commitment on the organization's employee or management is another important barrier. Lack of the commitment in the organization's employee. Organization's ka employee ka commitment nahi hota hai kuch kaam karne ka. Management is another important barrier for the performance planning. Management sabse bada barrier hai performance planning ka. Sometimes manager or employees or boss show less commitment towards the achievement of the organization goal. Implies or both shows less commitment toward the achievement of the organization's goal. The reason should be personal, organizational, competitive, or any other HR factor. The reasons could be personal, organizational, competitive, or any other HR factor. The organizational politics are there, workplace bullying are there, high conflict causes imply to show less interest towards their job responsibility. Workplace bullying or the high conflict causes to the employee to show a low less interest towards their job responsibility. These are the individual barriers for the performance plan. These are the individual barriers for the performance planning.